you're so weak. It could eat your ambition in a matter of weeks. Just trying to envision the peak, and that's bleak. And that's bleak.
The overload of discontent, the constant burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't prevent, how to remain in dissonance. The overload of discontent, the constant burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't prevent, how to remain in dissonance.
Getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards, and don't get political. I know what that singer's like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Delivering it. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Werner. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Herrera. Might be a chance here. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Well read to put an end to that attack. Verratti. Committed challenge. Saul. The ball back with PSG now. Never quite know how much stock to put in rumours, but there are plenty of rumours around as regards PSG and talk that they could be adding to the squad.
Yes, of course it's a big fee, but the figure of around about £60 million is just right, I would say. But is it good enough for them to let him go? Only time will tell.
...20 minutes remaining. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Wijnaldum. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Can they forge ahead? Reading it well. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But hang on, offside is the decision here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. We're making high pressing work for them here. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0. There it is. They're in front.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. No, he can't be here.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, a second goal for them here. Dina Ebambe. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from it.
And time for the change now. James. Well, they no longer have the ball. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. How about the cross? Icardi pulls it back. There's the goal! Surely now, that is that!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Playing with purpose and control. Won it back. There's a slide draw pass. Ronaldo, he's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh, he's lost possession. Di Maria. Able to skip past his man. Icardi, superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who can he pick out? Opportunity. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. That's how to rob them of possession. Werner. He's going forward well here. Icardi! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay